What's up, y'all? This is the Doom Slayer. And today we're going to go and completely murderize the Resource Operations Center. Know thy enemy. Operations Center.
I am Vega,
and apparently here on Mars, we have annoying, very annoying, voice-operated operating systems, I guess. I don't know. Maybe they run Linux. I don't know. It's weird, though, here on Mars, how physics on Mars does not allow you to blow up a pressurized bottle, but I can shoot through demons with my laser gun. Just as a note. Okay, so I'm gonna shoot these dudes in the head. I'm gonna blow them up. I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna completely demolish their lives. I'm gonna ruin their lives. Just tell the demon, why don't you just kill yourself? It's much easier. Of course I can open doors with my bare hands, because I'm a bad mother sucker. See how I just run through these dudes? I've been doing this since I was 10. I've been the Doom Slayer for a long time. I've been doing one-hitter quitters since I was 11. When I came out the womb, I punched my daddy in the face. Look at this amazing landscape. Oh, whoa. What the f...
And what will be your final
this, in this world? There's no females on this entire planet. But this ugly... bird. Anyways, I gotta go. I can't look at her no more. I gotta go. No words. Gotta go. Alright. Got me some shields. It's hard being a Doom Slayer. Do I even eat? Doesn't matter. Download the map. Gotta go. Here I go. Okay, so. Progression is the name of this game. I'm gonna jump down here, kick dude in the face, suplex the next dude, get on the top rope, do a flying elbow. Actually, you know what? I think I'm just gonna shoot him in the face. That was much easier. There we go. Face punch. I don't like the looks of these dudes. No races. Just saying. Alright. Progression. Here we go. Shotgun face. Take that. Oh. How did that? Anyways. Tell your mother I said hi. Okay, look at that. Man, I'm so good. Alright, now it's gonna get real. It's gonna get extra real here. Put on your seatbelts. We're going for this ride. We're going to kill many demons. Gut punch. Gut check on me. Gut check. Oh, gut check. Two piece. Slapped. That's what you call a patented pimp snap. Oh, he looks weak. Oh. That's gotta hurt. I don't know. Looks painful. Mm. Now, how did he not die? How, see? I don't get it. There we go. Alright. Hit the magic button. Let's see my ballet skills. Ta-da! 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 I feel like a Mario. Mario. Oh yeah, so, you know, even the Doom Slayer gets pages. You know, it's probably my mom. No, she likes to check up on me. It's dangerous out here for a demon hunter. Act like your mom don't call you too. Keep it real. This guy looks way too happy. He must be doing drugs. Or he's drinking the water. Never drink Mars water. Alright. We're gonna shot that new dude. You know what I'm saying? Straight left, straight right. Duck and lose, swap up, boom. Didn't see that one coming. Alright. Kill yourself. Fist punch. What is going on? Like, how does new demons get made? Do the demons have babies? So, I would like to see how that works. Just saying, for the sake of science. That guy looks like he has a back problem. He might need to get that checked out. Oh, no. Told mom not to page me at this number. So she know I'm an important person? I'm the Doom Slayer. Can't just be interrupting me. Alright, got some gas. And just in case I need to use my, my OP chainsaw. Ride the elevator. I like riding the elevator. All right. There we go. Face punch. Oh, looks painful. Don't try this at home though, kids. I've been practicing this for 20 years. I'm a professional.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
All right. Let's go in here. Oh, face punch. Looks like it's time to shut down some demons. The demon hive is here. And we're going to destroy it. I wonder what these demons do when nobody's around. Do they like have Starbucks? Sit around the table, chat about their lives? What do they do when they're not looking at them? I need to check the surveillance cameras next time. Alright. Are we ready? Wait, nope. One more. There we go. Have a seat. Take that seat, bruh. Alright. We're gonna destroy this real quick. It's gonna be easy. Easy mode. Rip this, I don't know. What is that supposed to be? An eyeball? I don't know. We'll have to inspect that next time. Right now, I'm finna put the butt hurt on these demons. Hey, Mr. Demon Man. I got a present for you. I'll bring it to you next time. It's a little bit of these. These nuts. Okay, my bad. That wasn't funny. Sorry. Alright, I'm out of shotgun bullets. Well, you know, we got a handy dandy backup gun. Should take care of the business. Oh, yeah, I think this is gonna work. That moment when you take a knee to the chin by the Doom Slayer. Alright, I think we got this under control. Wait, no. There's a straggler. Let's take care of that.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright. That wasn't too terrible for a day's worth of work. It's not like they're paying me. Alright, here comes the guy with the back problems again. Really needs to get checked out. It looks painful. Alright, get to go on another elevator. Fun. Alright, let's go. I said let's go. Okay. You know, sometimes you just get stuck. It happens. Alright, I found my card. It looks like it's mine. Oh, back up, sit down. Yeah. So that wasn't fair. Shouldn't probably jump scare somebody with a double barrel shotgun. I don't think it's safe. And we have another happy guy. Never trust happy people. Alright. Moving on. Oh, decompression. Oh, look at this. Going back outside to take in all this scenery. The gorgeousness that is the landscape of Mars. The beauty, the scenery. The nice monotone red everywhere. This would be a great, excellent vacation spot. How do I even miss that? Like, I don't get it. Let me get some of these steroids. There we go. Pow! Ooh, got your heart. Ooh, got your brains. Oh, you want some? Oh, got your arms. Oh, got your midsection. Oh, lefty. That left punch was dead. Oh, that right. That left and that right, the combo. Alright, man. I mean, these guys, you think they would have learned. Like, this guy has the nastiest left-right combo on all of Mars. You guys should probably go sit down somewhere. Oh, the shotgun is the truth. Alright. I think we can. Oh, wait, I see one. Let me pick up some of this, health and ammo. Oh, see, how did I miss that? Like, Hey, let me take care of that. Hey, let me split you in half. Who wants some? You want some? Oh, you definitely want some. Have a seat. You don't even have an ass to have a seat with. Oh, ouch. Yeah, this is too OP. Alright. Mission accomplished. With this really OP'd ass gun. I'm gonna give him a fighting chance. Back on another elevator. Skip should just be called elevators. Okay. I guess, stuck again. Sometimes you just have a mental block. Especially when you've been killing demons all day. You're on this crap-ass planet. Let me borrow your hand a minute, bro. There you go. Yeah, see, you're good for something. You wasn't a total failure like your mom said you was. Basic casual police processing. Oh, who? Dude. Thought we was friends. You damn right you're gonna give me what I need. Don't make me come find you. Back down the elevator. Alright. Let's go this way. Oh! He should have not appeared there. Oh, wow. Got no hops. Completely missed that one. It's all good though. Oh. How do you get hit in the face with your own leg? That's gotta hurt. Alright. All y'all have a seat. Oh, what? Where'd you come from? Damn. If I just see my bro get hit in the face and his head explode, no. I'm not saying that I wouldn't help you out. But I wouldn't help you out. I would have to roll. I would have to roll out. I roll off faster than Transformers. Look at these guys. Oh. Disintegrated. Oh, duck and move, duck and move. Have that seat, bro. How about you? Oh, yeah, you won't need that arm no more. Oh, breaking arms. Two-piece, three-piece, four-piece. Oh. What? Alright, let's try this again, you know what I'm saying? Even the Doom Slayer has bad days. Check Mappy real quick. Kinda pissed off now. What? Man. I almost feel bad for these guys. I know. Sometimes it just ain't fair. Wow. Alright, progress. Yeah. I wonder what I'm gonna eat for lunch today. After I already killed this many demons, I think a sandwich sounds good. Not just random thoughts of a Doom Slayer. Okay. Here we go. What is this thing? Looks like an incubation chamber or something. I don't know. Alright. Pure Argent energy? Is that like cocaine? Damn, what are you gonna unlock them? I came all the way up here to see you.
Members deceased. 81%.
5% of the facility is unlocked. Damn. A monarch presence through the Mars installation is damn. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion damn. Was in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, really? 64% of all UEC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from the well, goddamn. Oh, the ugly woman. I'm not surprised. Ugly people are always doing some bad stuff. I mean, you're the super robot. Why don't you just go with her? Wait. You let hell out on Mars because it was in our best interest? I failed to see the logic, bro. Man, I don't give a damn. I don't give a shite. Get up out of here. Oh, wait. So there's, I believe if I remember correctly, there's a collectible there that you're supposed to get. But I gotta go. You know, this is the Doomslayer. We've got things to do. You know, Doomslayer can't spend all his time killing people. But as usual, you know, go ahead and subscribe to Osiris' channel. If you want to see some more content, he does Linux gaming also. So go ahead and hit that thumbs up, subscribe. Be awesome. Keep it 100. I'm out.